I got up at 4 o'clock and brought my fishing chair and brought my Alaska clothes with me. And I just wanted to make this, to me, a little special. Then I opened the other one in 1994. I turned 56, I started working out, and I've been working out for like close to 30 years. And I just feel that health is so important, that everybody really take care of their self and their bodies, mainly because that's what's gonna carry you around for the rest of your life.